Okay.
Hello.
Welcome. I'm gonna play some more Lollipop. So, I was doing some research. I don't know why I didn't know this in the first place. But, I found out what the difference between RePop and RipoMotive. So RePop, it was all like sparkles, rainbows, and everything, which was funny. I think it's actually like kind of appropriate, but I guess it tones down the original violence. So we're gonna play the original mode. I think the original mode has like sort of like different color filter on it as well. So yeah, we'll just go with this, and we'll keep playing. Stage 2, Storm at San Romero High. So yeah, anyway.
Juliet, I'm not sure I can do this, just being ahead.
But there's a lot of cool things about being ahead. First of all, I can put you in a bag and sneak you into movies for free!
That hardly makes up for...
Carpal tunnel syndrome? You're immune. And it's totally cool! I'm like the only girl with a decapitated head for a boyfriend.
I don't want to be a fashion accessory, Juliet! This is my life! Is that rain?
Uh-oh.
It's been so long since I played this game. The only thing I really remembered was chainsaws.
Hello, Skrillings!
I also remember like a farm level that I hated. Yeah.
Lots of tasty treats for you here, eh, you mean?
Guessing a giant floating Viking ship is not a good thing.
Another dark purveyor. Oh my gosh, that's my big sister Cordelia.
Who?
My big sister Cordelia. She's a zombie hunter too.
Really?
Hey, Cordelia! Can you hear me? Hey! What's up, Julia?
What's up?
See you in a few! Right now, I'm gonna go kick some zombie ass! Oh yeah! I almost forgot! Happy birthday!
Oh my god.
Can't hear you!
God, I'm happy I don't have a bladder. Otherwise I'd be pissing myself right now.
At least they're fairly realistic.
Ten on ten, butt fuck!
It always makes me remember the movies that have, like, perfect conversations between you and somebody that's, like, a mile away in the air, riding, like, a jet plane.
Check out this new trick, Nick! It's called the Chainsaw Dash!
Okay.
Wait, stop! It makes me dizzy! Ah! Watch the eyes!
Like flopping around the rock.
Where to now?
Most importantly, I want to find my birthday present my sister dropped. Secondly, I want to save my sister's life.
Well, you have your priorities straight.
I know! Yay! Let's get to the roof of the school and find that floaty boat.
Okay. Yeah, I think it said something about changing, like, decapitated heads into footballs and stuff like that.
Explosions are such a cliche.
Felt that in my spinal stub.
Save us! Break him! And save!
Aw, man, our quarterback's a zombie!
Kill him anyway!
That actually worked out well.
Hey, look, it's the World Series of Lame.
I hate it when everyone turns into zombies, but it's also kind of fun because I get to do stuff like jump on a fire truck.
It is fun! It makes me forget that most of my friends are dead!
Nothing else I can get. Did I destroy the paint ones? Nope. Okay. Damn. I have to buy some more tickets.
Be careful, Juliet. This place is falling apart.
God, I love shopping.
Recovery? Okay.
I found something! There it is! That's it!
Is it actually working this time? Get more moves.
Time to shop. What should I get?
Clown. Oh God. I'll think about it. Do I need to cost silver tokens? No. Can I get myself two? Yeah, there's a couple I can get.
Check this out!
YXX, chainsaw move that allows you to do massive damage to players on the ground. after Leapfrog can attack really slow zombies. Great against cool. There's a couple that I want to try.
There it is! There it is! I found something! There it is! Check this out! Ah, welcome to my bedroom. Well, how do I look?
Oh, sexy!
I thought I'd try something new.
Oh, sexy.
Well, how do I look?
Oh, man, you are so hot.
Nick, what do you think?
Holy shit.
All right, we'll go with it.
Holy
Let's
shit!
Let's go! Let's go!
I feel like I've already unlocked more than I had in the original game.
No!
You're gonna be fine, ma'am!
Whoa! It's like backdraft with rabies.
Hold on, victim dude. I'm coming to help. What's your favorite color, Nick?
Blue? No, green.
Awesome! I love learning about you.
Wait, how are you standing?
I need a girlfriend.
All these small fires are dangerous, but kind of atmospheric and romantic. Don't you think, Nick?
Yeah, but I think we need to stay focused.
I know. Was it like I was gonna make out with you or something?
I didn't know what you meant.
am I supposed to hit that?
Do you want to have babies someday, Nick?
I think that's rather irrelevant, considering my situation.
I don't know. We could take a skin sample and put it in a petri dish and use magic to grow a baby.
Well, maybe.
Cool. There's a 50% chance it will be a cannibal. Yeah.
50% chance it'll be a cannibal. Because of the magic spell that was used on them.
Sorry, Babies!
Let me take care of this, Juliet. I'll just raise my fist and... I use magic!
It's the little things that he's proud of.
So how long have you been a zombie hunter?
Forever. I killed my first zombie at 6 months old with a sharpened rattle.
We're here to help you! You're gonna be fucked!
I saved the cat from a tree.
On his feet.
That's the parachute
well.
From Cordelia's present. Sharpening just makes me feel better about myself. I wonder what they have.
Continue to get the cheapos, all right?
I found something!
Hit them with request to make them pretty
loud. Well. Time for Chainsaw Dash again!
Drive carefully, okay?
It's always fun.
Juliet, you have to be careful.
that can miss or like fail.
I'll show you another trick Sensei taught me, Nick. It's called the big... Hold on!
Hold on with what?
Zombie basketball! Time you're killing of zombies. How many points can you rack up?
It'd be nice if I could get this guy to glitch down again.
It seems like a one-sided game.
Cool! I'm great at basketball! Let's put the round thing in the goalpost, Nick.
That's a basket.
Nice shot! Nice shot!
Where'd all those rainbow thingies when you cut a zombie in half come from?
From awesome.
Nice shot!
Much better than the last
Incredible
time.
Incredible game, Juliet. Can't wait to see you in action again.
Oh, I can't use it. What a lot.
Another big jump. Hold on with your teeth, Nick.
Okay.
Ow! You bit my butt!
Sorry.
What is going on here?
Two seconds.
I might have to adjust some stuff.
Running zombies? fucking
what
stupid.
Yeah, what kind of idiot would come up with that?
Wait, they were making fun of running zombies. Yeah, I had actually no idea that that was happening, so apologies. That was really weird. Okay, it appears that that was capture card related. Somewhere in between the two. But everything looks to be fine now.
Catch!
Give me money! Beautiful grandchildren!
Crazy stuff.
What the dick?
It's my new phrase I invented. Do you like it?
Go die, zombie scum! No! Ready? Okay. I'm dead. We're you all suck and we are great. DD decapitate. UGLY, wake up. It's time to die.
Oh no! My squad has joined the zombies!
God, Agnes used to be so hot. Now she has an intestine coming out of her vagina. Ugh. What?
better get out of here.
Okay, that was sad killing my friends, but also so fun.
I need another tampon.
Oh my god, Easter egg.
Girls in Kenya have big butts.
Wow! Flame. Cool! I wonder what they have.
So, 338.
That's it! I found something! Well?
Juliet, it's Cordelia. Just a tip, sis, but you're moving around too much as you hunt zombies. From a distance, use your homing attack. When they get close, rush in for the kill. It's kind of common hunter knowledge, but you know.
You know.
Nick, it would be really cool if I could implant an MP3 player in your forehead. A boyfriend and an iPod all in one. More room in my purse.
You realize that's completely degrading, right? Feels great to have legs again, even if they are really slow.
Six, seven, eight, ten. Oh my god, Nick, that was so hot. Big jump.
I hate this! They're right that lightning doesn't strike twice. It strikes like 18 times.
Firefighters to the rescue.
We'll rescue everyone!
I feel like singing It's Raining Men.
That would be funny, Nick. Time to kill these efforts!
Out of my head. Oh, what a terrible way to die.
hope it's a torso and legs and stuff. Not a dick.
Say energy. Something's a little bitter.
I see the ship!
Is it doing it again?
Oh, I can't wait for you to shoot the fuck out of stuff with this.
Cordelia is like the best big sister ever. Chainsaw Blaster!
I wonder what's causing it.
Zombie baseball! Aim and shoot at the approaching zombies. Can you score a winning home run? The game starts with the home team losing by an overwhelming amount of runs.
I'm not be able to do anything about this until I end the stream. I was playing around with options before I started playing, so maybe that's what it was. Like interesting.
Rad! Chainsaw Blaster! Neat!
Ha! You shot him instead of throwing a ball at him! That's hilarious! Sweet shot!
Bottom of the ninth, Juliet Starling at bat.
Looks like they want to play ball! Neat!
Here I go! Woo!
You're not getting in the way of my Nick!
Yeah! Uh-huh. I'll Ted Williams your face!
Yeah!
Awesome! Ah. Neat!
Check out that form.
Neat. Woo!
Yeah, 1 point.
Rad.
What does mean?
Awesome.
It's a home run!
Yeah!
Rad.
Fuck yes! I roll!
I should have been team captain!
Woo! Rad!
Oh god.
Perfect!
Pop it!
Looks like zombie baseball has its own Babe Ruth, and she's a real babe.
And she's a real babe.
I should do this all day, but I think we better move on.
Yeah, I guess we should find my sister.
I think the ship went over to the school's unrealistically gigantic swimming pool.
Totally. Let's go. Awesome.
Yeah, everything's a little unrealistically large here, isn't it? Okay. Bear with me just a minute. I'm gonna end stream. And I'm gonna see if I can fix what's going on here. So, I'll be back. Maybe. Never. Who knows?